Lucy and Tammy won't be here today because she's not here. And neither will Megan. Today I'm doing a review on the three fear leading pack with Ghoulia, Cleo and Draculaura.
Did you take a photo?
This is my cousin Lola. She's playing with all of my dolls and two of her dolls. Okay, so back to the review.
Now come here, Ben.
No. Lola, you will have her in a minute, right? First I'm going to review Draculaura. So she comes with her little flag that's all pink and has white lightning bolts there. And it has the Monster High logo there and a handle. And then she has her hair like in buns with a fringe and then bits sticking up. And then her makeup's basically all pink, which it normally is. Then she has skull earrings there. And she has her fear leading outfit on with her long see-through sleeves. And then she has her pink knitted tights and her normal fear leading shoes on there. I think are really cool. Now I'm going to review Cleo. So she comes with like her megaphone with white trim and the pink trim, and then it's all black with the handle and there. And then she has like her normal hair but with plaits, four plaits and a fringe. And then her makeup is like normal with dark lipstick and purple eyeshadow and her jewel in the corner. And then she's got her normal fear leading outfit on with her bandage. And then she's got all that bit, and then she's got her bandages there and her bandage there, and the same shoes as Draculaura. So now we're going to review Ghoulia. She comes with like her bag that you can fit stuff in. That. And she has like her hair in a ponytail with a fringe there back behind her white skull earrings. And then she's got silver eyeshadow on with pink lipstick, which is her normal basic thing. She has her jumper with white and pink lightning bolts there and like ribbon there as a shape of a pocket, and then white trim, a picture of a zip there with a pink hood, and then her gold bracelet with a black lightning bolt and black shorts with red trimming, and she has her silver belt with pink punched holes in and MH there for Monster High. Then a red brain shaped top, and then her socks that you can pull up and down there, and then with the pink logo like that on the trim, and then her red trainers like that there.
No,
can I ever? No. So that's all we have time for. Please rate, comment, subscribe and thumbs up. And if you want us to do any of the reviews, then please comment and we'll let you know if we have the doll and we'll do a review. So bye.